Let f of x equal x plus 2 and g of x equal 3x minus 5. Find the product f times g of x, and then we'll find f times g evaluated at negative 5. So f times g of x means take your function f and multiply it by your function g. When we do that, x times x is 3x squared. X times negative 5 for the outer is negative 5x. 2 times 3x is plus 6x for the inner term. 2 times negative 5 is minus 10. So this gives us 3x squared plus x minus 10. And we can evaluate this at negative 5 by taking out our x's and replacing them with negative 5. When we do that, negative 5 squared is 25 times 3 is 75. Minus 5 minus 10 will leave us with 60.